not included. As you could have, as you saw in that last set, which is GDK.
It's okay. We all go too low sometimes.
Oh, the young forward smash. You just say Puff rips, but Puff just kills Spacey's. But Squid is Squid, so he can punch it out.
Imagine a freaking Squid and Manatee.
Oh, that's, but he's living. No, he's not. Oh, he is! Damn! That was really good. Good DI from Squid.
Squid's just like, I know how this is gonna go. Bam. I'm gonna grab this youngest ledge.
Good lasers. You don't really kill Puff, but still, good.
Damn. Double shine in between. Just keep you scared, keep them worried, you know? Keep those fingers fresh and hot, spicy and ready.
I would go for some fresh, hot, ready, spicy chicken fingers, actually.
I could eat 100, I bet.
100?
No, but I'm with you.
Okay.
I'm feeling that.
TBH, I kind of want fried squid.
Dude, don't tell him that.
I was at this ramen place once, and they gave like little tiny fried actual squids, like the whole thing.
Wow.
And I didn't like it because like I could hear their heads crunch.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I know. It sucks.
That is not stream appropriate.
I'm sorry,
so.
But I felt really bad too. Like, I don't like this.
But then you did.
Squids die. I didn't do the same.
They're really lovely though. I got last.
Power. Oh, good turn.
Oh yeah, that's probably it. Oh, I don't know how he got back on stage.
You would know if our stream was lagging.
Into 68% on Squid. You can do this. He's a young back here. Young bro. Good turn. So kind of mixing it up.
Yeah, definitely.
He's got the spoon. He's got the bowl in the kitchen. The cake mix.
Over, yeah.
No,
2-1. Back air? The most problem is just letting
people
back air go.
It sucks when, like, you have such a lead and then he brings it back and now it's, like, one hit.
Yeah.
Repping the 626, SGZ. I don't hear Puff dying yet.
Yeah.
Probably the longest stock in the world.
Oh, wow.
Dude, that was amazing.
I didn't even see how he died.
Oh my god.
And if he soul searches the tags right now. Oh. 666, yeah, that's good though. Brings it straight back. Exactly.
Where is he playing?
He's not making the top 8.
Yeah, video off of the top 8 confirmed.
Really?
I mean, well, he has to be Zach first. He has to be Daddy. But like, you heard Daddy. He admitted he's not gonna beat video waffles.
Wow.
I mean, like,
take one grab, dude. He can do it. I believe in everybody.
Video waffles is really good. If Daddy says he's not gonna win, I believe that he's not gonna win. Oh, Puff died somehow. I have no idea how
that happened. This is such a mystery. Stream, is it smooth on the stream?
No, it's not.
Okay,
it's not.
So everyone's suffering.
Yeah, no one knows how Puff died. Puff ends, go to Falco and then die.
I heard two down slashes.
Falco's living at 139. I guess that pop, that's pretty good.
That's the worst feeling too, it's like, you know it's just one hit, so you start fishing, and you're really impatient, and you get 66 damage. Yeah.
I think the best. Yeah, I think Manatee tried the best with this.
So we keep him warm.
Fried squid.
Orotel's so good.
Yeah. I love Orotel. I want to marry it.
Okay.
Squid is definitely keeping his momentum from the last game. Much better now. It's not. Last game was pretty even. Now Squid has a definite lead.
It'd be cool if when Puff has the crown, she used the crown also for her
opener. That's true.
Like put it on her feet for really quick second.
Then her range would be like even longer.
Yeah.
Well, who forward your range to the cloak, right? You do back it. That's literally insane.
The work right now.
Yeah. And Manatee's definitely desperate. Like, he's doing all the best, and not one of them did.
It's top 8. It's like,
Yeah, I think this is top 8. Like, I think this is.
Yeah, this is top 8.
Going for the rollout, like, yeah. Manatee would get desperate, but Squid, maybe the second game.
What's that?
Still one more game, though, I think. In top 8.
It's winners, quarters.
Yeah.
What if we try connecting this to the other laptop?
While the game.
Yeah, Manatee's just like, we're going there, dude. I don't want to go anywhere else. He could have picked Dreamland.
Yeah, I don't know why. Dreamland seems like the better option, especially when Squid doesn't want to time the battlefield. But maybe he's supposed to go back.
Squid doesn't really say it, but it feels like, not camped out, but definitely feel more comfortable. Maybe not, though. Plays the bow Jigglypuff for this round, which is it's an interesting change. It's like a side grade. Like, I don't know if it's good or bad from the crown.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, I got
my opinion is all of the top
skins. Oh, just like vintage. Like, I don't think Puff has any, like, S2 skins. But they're all like, okay.
You know what's really weird when you see a Puff without a skin? And it's just like this old Puff.
Yeah.
And it's like, it doesn't look right. You always expect something to be on her head.
I think Puff is literally just like a move.
That's
fighting. I'm fighting. It's a bubblegum monster. Oh, that was good up though.
Yeah, didn't go back
though. Jeff.
East Coast Cats?
No.
Jeff Geoff?
No, Jeff Yo-Cap.
Oh, he goes to California tomorrow now.
Is it Yo-Cap or Yo-Cap? Because I pronounce it Yo-Cap.
I've never heard it pronounced before, so I don't know.
It's O-Cap.
Win up all the stocks.
Nope. Edgar?
Nope. How is Squid coming back all this time? I don't know.
I'm like mixing it up like a god.
Yeah.
Yeah.
tag after all. He does want back to the team.
Alright, so
you can bring him back, that's
a hit, dude. He's camp ledge. 4:30. 4 minutes 30 seconds, you can camp.
But
you're shit posting Claremont Smash Social.
Does he do anything else?
I am very mad. I drove all the way to Arcadia to get free boba, and there was a tourney there too. I had to play cinnamon apple oatmeal. I tried to detail. Nope. I thought I would have had some fun if I knew how to fucking bait out F Smash. But they didn't even give me the frames to do it. Bullshit. Just straight up bullshit. Probably never... will never go Marth ever again. This definitely ruined my day.
He was so mad too.
Leo. Squid.
30 more bubbles.
I think it would have been hype.